Hello, we are starting a new session today, and our first topic will be test levels. Let's take a look at the test levels we'll be studying here. So first, we will see component testing, integration testing, system testing, then acceptance testing. These are the types of testing we'll be discussing in this session. Now, let's see how we'll be breaking these concepts down. First, we will define the type of testing. Then, we will figure out the objectives of each test level. After that, we will understand the test basis, objective, and defect of each type of testing. And finally, we'll discuss responsibilities. Like, who is responsible for a particular test level? The developer or the tester? Now that we know the process, let's move on to the overview of test levels.